Ivy Tech Community College uses ivylearn for both online and face-to-face courses. In this video, we will walk through the basic layout of a course in ivylearn. Each course may be a little bit different, but most online courses follow a standard basic layout. On the dashboard in ivylearn, you'll have a course card for each of the courses you're currently enrolled in. Your course will become available in ivylearn 2 days before the course begins, so if your course does not appear here, check your schedule in My Ivy to confirm the start date. To access your course, click the course card. By default, when you access your course in ivylearn, you will be taken to the home page. In online courses, the home page will look similar to this one. From this home page, you can review the course information, or click on one of the icons to access the course modules. These areas can also be accessed from the course navigation menu next to the ivylearn navigation menu along the left side of the screen. The first 5 items on the navigation menu are home, which is the default page for the course, announcements, syllabus, modules, and grades. In this video, we will briefly introduce each of these items. Please note that on certain screens, the navigation menu may become collapsed. Should that happen, click on the icon to the left of the course title at the top of the screen to bring the menu back to its default position. When class starts, the first thing you should do is review the course syllabus, which can be found in the syllabus area. Review your instructor's contact information. For the most part, you'll be using conversations via the inbox icon on the ivylearn navigation bar. However, you'll want to jot down your instructor's contact information in case ivylearn should become unavailable. Scroll to the bottom of the syllabus page to access the course summary. The course summary serves as our course calendar. Here will be a list of the assignments along with their due dates. Instructors will post announcements to keep students informed of things like due dates, assignment clarification, and other important news. Click on the announcements link to check for new course announcements each time you access your course. Click on the title to access the full announcement. After reviewing announcements, click the modules link to access course content. Modules is where you'll access the majority of your course materials. This area will generally be laid out with 16 modules. If your course is 16 weeks, you'll cover one module per week. If your course is less than 16 weeks, you will cover more than one module per week. Refer to the course summary on the syllabus page for specific information about when the assignments for each module are due. Let's begin with Module 1. Each module contains an overview, followed by a page outlining the readings for the module. The readings page will be followed by the assignments, and last is a page outlining the next steps to prepare you for the following module. Each item type has a unique icon. Pages have an icon that resembles a piece of paper. Quizzes are a circle with a lightning bolt. Discussions have a cartoon voice bubble. And assignments are indicated by a piece of paper with a pencil. To access each item, click on the title. You can use the browser's back button and return to the modules page, or you can use the next or previous buttons at the bottom of the page to navigate through the module. The remaining videos in this series will demonstrate how to complete a variety of assignments and assessments you may find in a typical online course, including assignments, quizzes, and discussion boards.